Chief of Army Staff General Bipin Rawat today said that the Indian Army was well equipped to face external as well as internal threats to the country. Rawat added that the military was ready to fight on 2.5 fronts, referring to Pakistani and Chinese threats. The chief also added that even though India is ready to fight a war, there are other more effective mechanisms to prevent it. General Rawat also spoke on Major Little Gogoi's act of using the stone pelter as a human shield in the Budgam district of Jammu and Kashmir, saying that individual officers were entitled to use tactics based on the circumstances.